So yeah. Do we in our system want them to assign these to particular, how do we want to set this up?
We'll set up every client probably by default. Every client vendor will be taxed, and then on GL we will set up.
Or
I
do we set it up on the? Do we set it up on the inventory and come through if it's a taxable inventory?
Yeah.
Okay. So we need to know which ones of these are taxable.